Hi guys, back with another video. This time I've got Neca's The Terminator. Police station assault variant. Lucky to get him. Great figure. Very expensive nowadays to get your hands on it. You're looking at about £100. Second hand collector's market. So, nice little retro picture there of the Terminator. Donning back to the 80s there. So, that's a box. Let's get into the accessories. It comes with three weapons. One's got a automatic pump shotgun, if that's what you call them. It also comes with a machine gun. And it also comes with a smaller gun. It also comes with two pairs of hands. One's battle damage and one's normal. So the normal ones are just standard gripping hands for holding weapons. Nothing spectacular to look at. Just plain old black leather gloved hands. It also comes with three head sculpts. First one being the main one. What we remember the Terminator for wearing. It also comes with a slightly battle damaged one where he's cut his eye out. Great sculpt. And let's get to the figure. Great looking detail on that face. Great detail throughout. You've got the bullet holes there on the back. Dare I say it, there's one here. You can open it up and see the light shining through there, just slightly. The leather jacket's nice rubbery material, quite firm. The detail's fantastic. The creases on the shirt. The detail all over the coat's amazing. And the bottoms. Great detail throughout. His classic boots that we remember him for wearing. I think he started a trend off with them. Articulation wise, there's not an amazing amount of articulation. It's very basic. So his head does not quite look up per se. Just slightly. He has got a good range of motion looking down. He does pivot from side to side as well, it's pretty good range of motion there. He does turn from side to side, but I won't turn it around too much because there's a good chance the paint could rub off on the back of his neck. His arms only move so far up, but you can get him to move higher if you turn it round. There's only a 90 degree bend in his elbow. There is movement and rotation in his wrist. There is rotation in his waist, but no upper diaphragm crunch or chest crunch. He can do the splits. Like so. His legs do kick forward so far at a 90 degree, and his legs do kick back at roughly 90 degree. There is a turn in that upper leg right at his hip. There is only a 90 degree bend in that knee, but it does turn at the lower part. There is some ankle pivot, only slightly, But his foot does turn from side to side and goes up and down. But he's a great looking figure. I'm glad I've got him in my collection, because it's like rocking horse shit to get your hands on one of these now. If I even went on my eBay app on my phone and scanned the barcode in, I'll guarantee you it'll bring no matches up, because it's like rocking horse shit to get hold of. It's that rare. So that's a quick review of my Terminator police shootout assault, whatever you want to call it. So it's a thumbs up from me, guys. Thanks for watching. Give us a like, give us a subscribe, and I'll see you later.